be where they're from. The whole place is falling apart. Whatever happened here probably turned them into these savages. Look, there. Children.
Look at all of them. Where'd you think they're taking them?
I think we'll find that out pretty soon. We're on the right path.
Where now, Russ? Lead the way. Now, Russ, lead the way.
Now we're cooking.
Now, Russ, lead the way.
Now we're...
This place looks like a goddamn wasteland. Yeah, it's no wonder they turned into brutes living here.
Ah! see what's inside the building.
This should even things up a bit.
Davis, you know, I've been thinking.
Little help here.
I had a daughter. I'm not sure I could risk everything to find her.
Isn't that what you're already doing?
No, it's different. I got my own reasons for being here.
Well, whatever your reasons, I owe you for this.
Let's go.
If both domes were built by the same person, or even replicas of each other.
Does this mean they were like us when all this started?
Don't know, man. All I know is they're not now. Come on, we need to move.
Yeah. By the looks of their women.
Goddamn flying lurkers! They'll tear us apart in this corridor! Goddamn flying lurkers! They'll tear us apart in this corridor!
Let's keep going.
That truck is carrying the children. We need to go after it. Truck is carrying the children. We need to go after them.
Are everywhere.
Watch out! They're coming from above!
Should help.
Launcher! In the building!
Let's get inside that building. It might lead us to the base. Be careful. No one knows what they've got here for us.
Yeah.
Where is she?
Look, they're not
Layla.
Like the others.
I told you they would come.
Layla! Layla!
They're going to take us home.
Help us, please!
All in vain. It's all in vain. She's not here.
Help! Help!
Is that her? Leo, did you hear that?
Prophetess, children dealt for by me to Acolytes. Children will keep us alive and eternity. Minius dem Celt, these greetings, these pigs fell of sin. Demre's hand of blood to us, day. They must die for this to begin tormentos eternos. Vermin's hide try. Keep us from path, Teskeet aboard. But, we stab them. We take them and give sacrifice to Lordes. Tis sacrifice we send to ya. Have praise our lords. Take this offering. Morsha sent we. You prefer die. Who dares?
Commands Inversion now! Inversion is mine!
Shoot him, Leo!
Not truly any harm, your animals! See you later, fools!
Shoot him!
Is that?
Come on!
Come on. Let's follow the leader.
Can't wait to use this. This leads.
It doesn't really matter, does it? That's where we're headed. Let's go.
Stay alert here. This place looks like it's still in use.
Yeah, got it.
Let's get in there.
Let's kill his ass. ought to be the last of them.
Yeah, I think I am. Time to get rid of this guy.
Access granted to the Inversion Energy Distribution Center.
Energy Distribution Center? What's that supposed to mean? Looks like a bundle of energy. Too small to fuel the whole ship.
Who knows what kind of energy they use, right?
Yeah, right. Guess we're in the engine room of the ship.
Not the best place for a last stand, huh?
You hear, Frenchman? Pighead you got! Economy drift. Good. Ah, you hear this, old
man? Unlikely created.
Menaced serious metal fumes. This human is deformed.
Recharge the shield. Get ready, team.
Protection systems enabled.
Lutadors were all but destroyed. Their leader dead, they threw down their weapons and gave up. Those of us that survived were set free to return to what remained of our former lives. Our victory, that is what it can be called, was hollow. Our wives and children were taken from us, and the lie we'd been living for millennia was exposed.
Thank you. The ship, what was left of it, was saved. I wasn't sure how long it would hold up, or where it was headed. But for now, at least, those of us that were left were safe. As for Davis, he was gone. Just vanished. At least I never had to tell him the truth.
Rest in peace, little one. We'll make them pay for what they did to you.